So, hello mga kabisi! For today's video ay magde-decorate po tayo with the theme of Tinkerbell. Tinkerbell po para po sa first birthday ng aking bunso. So, first of all, una po nating gawin is mag-inflate lang po tayo ng mga balloons para po panimula sa ating decor. And first step po is kumuha po tayo ng dalawang piraso. Mas maganda po kung ang isa ay maliit at ang isa naman is malaki para maganda yung texture ng ating balloons po at syempre ibang kulay para mas maganda yung marami yung variation of color para po sa ating decor. And second step naman po is nakatali na tayo ng isang pares ay maaring itali rin to sa isang pares hanggat sa makagawa tayo ng 4 pieces of balloons tied together. So ito, kasi kaya si hawak-hawak ko na po yung 4 na balloons. At para po sa third step ay paano po i-install sa ating arc. So by the way, itong arc po natin ay nabili ko po sa Shopee. If you want to know the description about this product, pwede nyo pong tingnan sa aking other video. Kasi po itong video na to ay raw version po. Kumbaga, this is a raw footage lang po. If you want to see the time lapse or the shortened version of this video, you can see this video reflected on the screen po. So back to the decor. As you can see, na-attach ko na po sa arc yung mga balloons po natin. So dahan-dahan po yung 4 po natin. So paano po natin in-attach sa arc? So ang gagawin lang po is i-twist po natin yung ating balloon. Pwedeng i-twist natin backwards, twist sidewards, twist the front para po ay ito po ay ma-attach sa ating arc. So, continue lang po natin yung video, no, para po sa full process ng decoration. So, all throughout the video, I hope you enjoy the video. Happy watching! balloons, kailangan po natin ng isang rubber band at i-place or i-insert po natin sa pinakamaliit or the smallest piece of balloon sa ating set of balloons at maaaring ring ipasok yung isang set naman yung pinakamaliit rin. So, this will make a flexible and stretchable connected set of balloons. No? So, as you can see, ayan po, pwede na po natin siyang i-stretch yung dalawang set of balloons. At in this way, no, pwede na po natin i-clip ang ating second layer of balloon sa ating balloon arc. This way po, nagkakaroon po ng texture po, no, ang ating balloon.
once a day that I would pray for you. I'd go and misbehave just so you'd notice too. Sneaking looks up and down from across the room. And damn, what a hell of a view. I feel good, you look great. I like you, I can't wait. A first time, a first date. You're so fine, I'm so late. You sip wine, I drink straight. Don't waste time to my place. I feel my heart erase. So catch me if I fall. Catch me if I fall.